We're back. I believe at present we've only got one more priority mission on our what we got on our deck, on our plate we have. Oop. Cables tangled. Alright, so we have these ones we can't do. This one's bugged and still there. This one I have to. We can't get to Takuna to get the one, so. Horizon, I believe, is the mission. And I think we can't do Citadel 1 until we complete Priority Horizon mission. All right. Communications arrays. Decentralize our erased communication system. That's good. That's all right. So I believe there's a conversation with Talia I can do downstairs. At the memorial wall. Assuming I didn't miss that by doing the N7 mission. I missed it. Damn. Okay. So I need to talk to Ash. So I need to talk more with Ashley and
good to see you. Good to see you.
More to Ashley and James to get their to unlock their last ability tree.
Do you ever feel awkward being the only Turian on the ship?
I don't know. Should I?
I just mean not having anyone else like you around.
Doesn't seem to bother Liara.
But she can eat their food. Good to see you.
Oh, no conversation option here. All right, I'm gonna talk to you about any of the stuff we've encountered.
It seems you believed Protheans built the mass relays. The Reapers are cunning in their deception, allowing life to flourish, century upon century, letting us believe ourselves the masters of the cosmos. Then the truth becomes known. There are monsters in the dark spaces, and we are their prey. Your Liara Asari asks many questions. Think she'd never seen a Prothean before.
Come on. Okay. Use both of my conversation options there. Let's go talk to James.
About time you loosened up a little.
Not sure how drinking mezcal late into the night makes me a better crewman.
How does it not? Gives you heart. You need heart to fight this kind of war.
Heartburn, maybe. Seriously, could we at least get some decent tequila?
Hey, you're the procurement specialist. Set us up. Parts of T'Chunka reminded me of the desert back home. The lizards and worms are bigger, but, you know, the sand and everything. I'm ready to see Earth again, Shepard. Sure would have liked to visit Thessia before the war. Imagine a whole world of those blue beauties. One of the ones. You want to hit Cerberus where it hurts?
I missed that one there.
ready when you are. Hey.
All right, and then James.
Shepard, thanks Cortez. Again for being there at the refugee memorial. I feel better. Everything's so much clearer now.
Glad I could help.
You know, next time we're at the Citadel, I think I might hit a nightclub. You should join me.
The gay guy or the lesbian? Sure.
Just got word from Miss Sato. She arrived at the Alliance Research Facility safe and sound.
And I hear Esteban got to play the hero with a damsel in distress.
You know me and my damsels, Mr. Vega.
That I do.
Being that gay.
Doesn't hurt to go over the weapon roster one more time.
Alright, get the dialogue out of the way. Oh, I just realized we need to talk to. Almost completely forgot. It's kind of a big deal. I should have talked to her right away, but we had the emergency alert come in.
I've studied Protheans my entire life. If I'd been shown the beacon on Thessia earlier...
You would have needed Shepard's cipher to comprehend it.
I still could have learned from it. Instead, my mother hid the galaxy's most important archaeological find from me. It must have been such a joke to her when I became a Prothean researcher.
The penalties for withholding Prothean technology are among the harshest in Council space. Your mother's motives may have been simply to shield you.
Perhaps. Thank you, Edie. I hadn't considered that. Perhaps we can talk later.
Oh. Nothing new.
At your service.
All right. Now we will actually continue with the game, with the and one more story mission, and then we will call it a stream. Oh, one more to talk to. Nothing from Trainer. So I guess it's everything in the system. Let's say hi to the elusive man. Quick look at my recording folder. Let's do this. Just a nice, friendly visit. So, I want to take on this. right. Games on this one. Yeah, let's do Javik on this one. J&J. Do a different pistol. Base damage on this is higher, so we can mod it and also drops the weight, which is nice. Actually, the arc pistol is even better for what we need. Magic Finesse capacity drops considerably, the fire rate also drops considerably, but the damage is higher and it's got better accuracy. Boost your damage reduction for Javik. Let's up his lift grenade capacity.
So, what the hell do we know about this place?
Edie, the sanctuary facility was devoted to aiding refugees from...
Actually, Ashley might work better because she previously stationed here before.
The facility went offline recently, and no communications have come or gone since. It is unclear why Kai Leng or Cerberus would be interested in sanctuary.
If there's a clue to Cerberus here, we find it.
Ma'am, I'm picking up a signal from the facility. It's weak, but I'll try to boost it.
Oriana? That's Miranda's sister. If she's here, Miranda can't be far away.
That's our link to Cerberus.
Approaching the LZ. Seeing some damage, Commander. No activity.
Cerberus does not get the jump on us this time. Stay sharp, people. Who is fighting? Everyone hear that?
Yes. Radio's offline. Something's jamming our signals.
explains no comms leaving the facility.
Kinda wish I'd brought Edie. I wish I'd done Ashley and Edie. That could have been made for interesting conversation options. I'm almost tempted to go back and start the mission. You know, I will do that. Yes, I want to pick Ashley and Edie on this mission. Edie, because of background with Cerberus, and because she's an AI, and Ashley because she used to be stationed here. Alright. Ashley, she's already upgraded her weapons. Okay, I think we're good with those. Confirm. Nothing for you. You, I can upgrade. Your defense matrix. Free shield recharge delay by 15%. Lock damage boost, how much? Okay, I like that one. There we go. This should give me some more interesting dialogue options.
So what do we know, Commander?
Edie? The sanctuary facility was devoted to aiding refugees from Reaper-controlled systems. The facility went offline recently, and no communications have come or gone since. It is unclear why Kai Leng or Cerberus would be interested in sanctuary.
If there's a clue to Cerberus here, we find it.
Ma'am, I'm picking up a signal from the facility. It's weak, but I'll try to boost it.
Oriana. That's Miranda's sister. If she's here, Miranda can't be far away.
That's our link to Cerberus.
Approaching the LZ.
Okay, so
seeing some damage, Commander.
This part pretty much the same.
Cerberus does not get the jump on us this time. Stay sharp, people. Who was fighting? Everyone hear that?
Yes. Radio's offline. Something's jamming our signals.
Explains no comms leaving the facility.
Hopefully we get some unique dialogue from Ashley for this, because this was where we met her. Not this exact facility, but this planet was where we met her in Mass Effect 2. Yep.
I saw it! Phantoms! Hate these guys!
Alright, and alright, so look at barriers. Got one! Got one. Counter sniper, please.
Evacuating, and looks like the Reapers were
because they have the catalyst.
About time they started killing each other.
Probably because the catalyst. Reapers realized that the Lucifer was going to turn on them, and decided to take care of them before they could do much of anything. Well, hopefully this will get me the Cerberus encrypt codes for that side quest. Assuming Cerberus remains a factor after this. Communications are strictly forbidden, huh?
Cerberus shuttles came from that tower. Then that's where we're headed.
Two crashed shuttles. Why? Civilian process integration. Order family to be reserved for ease of processing. B. Are they... They're converting people into Cerberus troops.
The number of refugees has doubled in the last 2 weeks. I heard that people are just abandoning shuttles outside the main gate. They just don't have anywhere to go. We'll need to start setting up temporary shelters out there until they can be processed.
Incident report 2139. An illegal communication device nearly made it past pre-screening. Scanner software has been adjusted. No way it could penetrate the central scrambler, but we can't chance a signal leaving the planet. Report filed.
Why are we banning communication devices? If this is a refugee camp, then the refugees need to make contact. We'll want to make contact with missing family members.
Security cam footage. This was a reception desk, sorting out the refugees. Look at them all.
Come on, let's keep looking.
Why are communication devices forbidden?
But where are all the people they brought?
Two shuttles intentionally ditched here to form a perimeter. Yeah, definitely intentionally ditched.
Got a fragment of something here.
Send this as soon as I can. My little girl got sick. That's why I left. I love you, but I have to take care of her. The clinics were closing their doors to refugees. I couldn't borrow credits from you. I don't know where I learned about sanctuary. Around, I guess. Seemed perfect. Somewhere to hide, you know? Just till she got better. I can see the place out the window. It's huge. They already have people waiting for us.
Oh, this is getting worse and worse by the second.
Got another one.
We land in a few minutes. You should see this place, Dad. It's amazing. Look, I'll record a bunch of stuff and send it to you. They warned us about no comms until we're through processing.
What'd I tell you? Top-notch security. Can't wait till you get here.
Building a better tomorrow. Oh, that's...
Up ahead, Commander. Casualties. Both sides.
Cerberus troops!
Cerberus!
Assault trooper. Santa, who's over here?
Observation deck. Looks like a dead end.
We need an exit. Keep looking.
Maybe, maybe not a dead end. Reaper troops. Off-world technology. Elevator! Terminal is shut down. Or damaged and non-functional. Miranda?
Shepard. That's Miranda.
What we got?
This is Miranda Lawson. If you've managed to get this far, you must be desperate.
Or Shepard.
Listen to me. This is not a refugee camp. This is a Cerberus facility run by my father, Henry Lawson. Turn back now. There is no help to be found here. All communication is being blocked from the central tower. Sanctuary is a lie. Stay away.
Okay, so we've got Cerberus, Reapers, and Miranda's crazy father. Any ideas how this all fits?
Well, Miranda's crazy father is a eugenicist. So, pause for a sec. We have also got a signal on the planet's surface that Miranda's sister was here. So Miranda and her sister are here. I presume Miranda is trying... Miranda's sister ended up getting back with her father again.
A security panel. Shutting it down. The water. What's with the smoke and mirrors? They needed to hide something. We have a back door in the facility. Let's move.
Well, Miranda's crazy father is up to something. That's your reason to have the smoke and mirrors. And clipping through walls, switching you back to your assault rifle because...
Will do.
Using a machine pistol, good. Not just Cerberus bastards, Miranda's dad pretty much makes it certain this is gonna get really goddamn ugly. So this door is locked. We need to go this way to unlock it. And the backing track.
Some kind of command center.
Look around for a switch.
There we go.
There. What's going on?
They're taking refugees, turning them into Cerberus troops.
Those are refugees. They're just killing them. Worse.
Oh no.
They're being turned into husks.
I thought they were... Oh, that's worse. I thought they were just processing them into... subverting them into Cerberus foot soldiers. And that's where we're getting the generic mooks from. Oops. That's on me. That's on me. Check fire. If they can't break through the glass yet, we don't want to put bullets through it to make it so they can get through the glass.
Come on.
Time to go. This is true. He also cray cray. Confirmed unsuitable materials assigned to recycling. Does that mean the husks? No other controls over here.
Shutting down the power. Reaper forces have made a mess of the facility.
I'm shutting down the power to the processing plant to lock them down. It should keep them out of the entrance as well. Kai Leng, there's no way she knows he's here.
Miranda Lawson has arrived sooner than expected. You want me to deal with her?
Only if she gets in your way. Stay focused on the research data. Find it and get out.
Aha.
Let's move.
And now I know the plan. So, pause, heal them with prediction. The elusive man's plan is convert people to reapers and husks and that sort of stuff themselves so that then they can experiment on controlling them, particularly once they get the catalyst to theoretically help them control reapers. Once they have that, then they can take over the Reapers themselves and turn them against the rest of humanity. And well, the rest of the world. For their dick-twisted, world-domination, megalomaniacal plans. Okay, yeah, I should have stuck with the shotgun. Damn it.
Gotta be more where they came from.
Bullets are up here. I can't vault the railing. What kind of action hero are you, Shepard, if you can't vault a security railing? Sealed. Doors open.
I spent the last week making small adjustments to increase processing efficiency. There is no shortage of subjects. Indeed, I'm told there's a long line outside the main gate. The deception is an unfortunate necessity. Time is very short.
Oh, that's wonderful. For you, sir.
We've confirmed the results of Cerberus experiments involving the husk creatures. A crude but necessary first step in decoding how the Reapers communicate. The key is how the Reapers signal interacts.
Oh, God. The Rachni were on our side. Oh crap, the Banshees. I hate the Banshees. Damn it. Yeah, checkpointed to here. All right. After I go ahead and seen Miranda's video yet, so I need to rewatch the video. No, obviously, okay, no, though it does recognize that I've seen it already. Okay. Re-listen these logs again.
I've spent the last week making small adjustments to increase processing efficiency. There is no shortage of subjects.
Alright, so I've seen those already.
We've confirmed the results of
must be left over from the attack.
I'd give us a bit of flanking. God damn it! Oh, I'm trying to get the frickin' cover! Alright, so there's barrier left. Ah! Damn it. I'm going to win this fight. Made the mistake of coming in without a biotic.
Shutting down the power.
Try this again. All right.
Reaper forces must be left over from the attack.
All right. Burner. Oh, another one. Okay. All right, one left. That's all of them. Hi. Did I hit the cap?
Terminal's damaged. Hang on. Reapers wanted this place shut down. Maybe we'll get some answers.
It doesn't make sense. I thought Cerberus and the Reapers were getting along. It changed.
It's working, Shepard.
Heading to the tower to disable the communications scrambler. I have to get word out. Some refugees are turned into husks. Some are indoctrinated and shipped to the elusive man. Whoever's left is used in experiments. The data indicates that my father is trying to figure out how Reaper indoctrination
works. Oh dear.
Tricking refugees with food and shelter only to turn them into test subjects. And for what?
This guy is someone's father. Can't believe what I'm hearing.
I suggest tracking the shipment she mentioned. They could lead to the elusive man.
Yep.
Come on. Miranda said she was headed to the tower.
I'm willing to bet, yeah, I'm willing to bet that the elusive man wants to control the Reapers. Direct subjects have proven useful for preliminary genetic testing. Death rates are 100%, of course, but the data being gathered is critical to improving subsequent testing on viable subjects. Only Reaper personnel with Alpha 3 and above level. Security clearance are allowed to access the genetic waste testing area. Security blitz of any kind will result in immediate contract termination, and by contract, we mean your life. I feel awkward salvaging that, but for money. Oh. One left. New gun. Mind frying a shield, please? There we go. So, we leveled up. I don't have enough EP to level up either of those ammo yet. Aggressive shot. There we go.
I have your report on the process, Mr. Lawson. Cut to the chase. Can you do it?
Theoretically, control is possible, yes. The Reaper subjects we converted are responding, but it's difficult to maintain.
I thought that might be the case. Not to worry, Henry. With Sanctuary's help, we'll get it sorted.
He's talking about controlling Reaper forces, right? Is that possible?
I don't know. I'll play the rest of it.
We've done it. We've found a way to co-opt their control signal. As long as the Reaper troops remain in close proximity to our signal, we can maintain control indefinitely.
Excellent news. And how could we extrapolate this technique to apply to the Reapers themselves?
That's a much bigger challenge.
Now we know why the Reapers attacked Sanctuary.
They ascertained what the Cerberus plan was. Unfortunate news for the elusive man.
But it's good news for us. We finally have our link to Cerberus. Lowering the access ladder. Come on, let's move.
Commander, there's more here. Look. Damn it. I hope she's ready for him.
All right. Need more grenades.
Sanctuary,
Burn him. Really nice to get some more grenades. I really wonder, are these Reapers that were experiment subjects that they lost control of, or were these actual, or is this part of a Reaper attack to retake and to prevent this research from getting out? I got a sneaking hunch that you made that is a little bit of both. They took Reapers took control of, or they lost control of their test subjects when the Reapers showed up.
This'll get us closer to the tower.
Probably should have used a pistol for that.
This way.
That's not good. Oh. Here's another one. Burn.
Stay out of their reach.
Oh, you. It's them. Another husk test subject.
An exit up ahead. Let's move.
Okay, hopefully we can find some grenades, because I'm gonna need them, because nobody has grenades right now. Bond integrity compromised. Okay, that looks like a possibly useful gun. Big damage boost. All right, accept. New gun. Papa's got a brand new bag. Power's that way, that door's locked. Nice to see you.
Commander Shepard. Excellent timing.
Put the gun down.
No. Ariana tried to shoot me. Miranda's poisonous influence.
More the fact that you're freaking and crazy.
She missed. Where's Kai Leng?
I don't know. Gone. He took my research and left us here to die.
Miranda, can you hear me?
That's close enough. Both of you. Kai Leng didn't finish the job, but I will.
This ends here.
On the contrary, now that the Reapers are taken care of, we have a way out.
Let her go. Shepard, don't let him take her.
Shepard, please.
I have no problem with you. I just want Oriana and the research data.
You want a lot.
You get your life in return. How much is that worth?
All right, take her. But I want out alive. Deal?
No, I'm not stupid.
No deal. Did he hurt you? Are you all right? It's okay, Ori. You're safe now.
I'm fine. I want to get out of here.
We will. Give me a minute, okay? Commander Shepard. Fancy meeting you here.
We caught a break. You all right?
I'll be fine. Really. I don't know how you managed it, but I'm grateful you're here.
How did you do all this?
Finding my father didn't take long once I confirmed he worked for the elusive man. Just had to follow the
lies.
That's
fair.
Once I saw what this place really was, I couldn't just
go
away.
Of course.
Things got really complicated when Reapers showed up. And Kai Leng.
You survived.
Not many people did do that.
When you mentioned he was involved, I took a few precautions. Probably saved my life.
Like I was trying to say, the next time you need a large quantity of firearms applied with seemingly excessive but not actually excessive force, you call me.
Miranda.
Miranda, this whole thing was a huge risk. You should have told me.
You have a war to win, Shepard. This was my fight. It's been a long time coming.
You did it. It's over.
Yes. I just wish my sister didn't have to see all this.
About your father.
I'm glad he's gone, Shepard. I'm sorry if that sounds...
I accept it.
No. I understand.
It's finally over. For both of us.
Well...
We can stop running.
Yes. Well, from your father. We still have the whole Reaper thing.
What's our status? Any intel we can use from this place?
Research databases have been purged, but security systems are intact, including Cerberus shipping...
Bingo!
No direct links, but it's a good start.
Grab anything you can off the computer. We'll take it back to be analyzed.
I can do better than that.
Oh?
What?
Before Kai Leng took off, I planted a tracer on him. If you act fast, you'll track him right to the elusive man.
Tracer? Sounds like you thought of everything.
Or...
Not quite, but... Nobody's perfect.
Thanks, Miranda. This is exactly what we need.
Thought you might need some good news.
We do.
Damn right. What's next for you two?
Get her someplace safe. Get the scratch cleaned up.
Okay. I gotta follow all this up.
You want a ride?
I'll be in touch, Shepard. Soon.
I hope so.
Come on, Ori. We've had enough of Father's hospitality.
Let's make sure everyone knows about this place.
Communication scrambler disabled.
Listen to me. This is not a refugee camp. This is a Cerberus facility run
Cortez,
by my father,
we need to pick up
Henry
at the tower.
Wilson.
Roger that.
And...
I've had enough of this place.
Yeah, alrighty.
I wasn't in favor of your diversion to Sanctuary, Commander. Too many unknowns.
Worth it.
But I was wrong. The Cerberus lab you raided hinted at something big, but we never expected this. All those refugees, all that slaughter. Just to study indoctrination.
Sanctuary did need to be shut down, sir. What they learned about the Reapers wasn't worth all those lives.
It's useful intel, Commander, but you're right. The cost was too high. Do we have a location on the elusive man?
Yes. We had a tracer on Kai Leng when he reported back.
Good. That gives us a fighting chance to take Cerberus out of this war.
Agreed. We need to end Cerberus and focus on the Reapers.
My thoughts exactly. Hack it out.
Okay. So that's a good time to wrap up this episode. Next time, we were going to deal with the elusive man himself.